village square stands quiet, with the curfew still in force. The streets are even clear of dogs and whores. Like some evil bird of prey, the scaffold spreads its wings. The people build their fires and bolt their doors. The mayor is giving dinner to the officers and wives. His eldest son is learning how to form. The barrack block is hushed and tense, soldiers drawing lots. Who will be the hangman in the dawn? The lot falls on a young man who has served for but a year. His home is in the village close nearby. He shivers at the thought of what he's forced to do next day. He wonders who it is that has to die. The full moon casts a cold light on the gloomy prison walls. The papist walks his cell, he cannot sleep. He hears the waiting gallows creaking just beyond the door. He prays for he has no more tears to weep. The day begins to break, the muffled drums begin to sound. A crowd begins to gather in the square. Heavy on the minds of all of them. The colonel reads the sentence, which papers not by heart. He has failed to show allegiance to the king. His crime is thus with God himself, in his name he must hang. The papers that held high says not a thing. Him through the door before the crowd. The hangman sees his victim and the blood drains from his face, for he sees his younger brother standing proud. The hangman tries to protest but is ordered to proceed. His trembling hands begin to take the strain. His eyes are blind with streaming tears, he cries for all to hear. Forgive me, God, we hang him in thy name. Forgive me, God, we hang him in thy name. Forgive me, God, we hang him.